Running Wild is the worst store I've been to in Pensacola. It's an example of a locally owned store that sucks ass. Okay? Locally owned doesn't have to mean that it's good. Locally owned can mean fake corporate. Locally owned can mean good if you go to the right places. Running Wild is a piece of shit. If you're a runner and a tool, you go to Running Wild. If you're a runner and you're cool, you go somewhere the fuck else.